meet our philanthropist investors. Come on out. Christine Stiller is originally from New York City. She's with us for the third year at Philanthropy Tank. She lives by the principle of helping others to help themselves, and she is demonstrating that with our changemakers. Welcome, Christine. Jim Karp is in his second year with Philanthropy Tank, hailing from Louisville, Kentucky. Did I say that right? Louisville?
You got that.
Okay. He is a serial entrepreneur and is excited to see so many people devoting their time and energy to making a difference and making things right when they see a wrong. So please welcome Jim. And Larry Stern is in his first year, first timer. Give him a round of applause, too. First year with Philanthropy Tank. Larry is also a serial entrepreneur in business and philanthropy. And you believe, Larry, that the key difference between a visionary and a leader is focused execution. The key, and you're going to see a lot of focused execution here today. The key to success is to dream big and learn from our mistakes and move on. Thank you, Larry. And finally, John Scarpa, another Northeasterner. In his second year here at Philanthropy Tank. John is an investor and has been an entrepreneur in the cable, television, and cellular telephone communication industries. His advice to would-be philanthropists, because I know there are some would-be philanthropists out there who might be making their pitch next year, is that develop your own vision for what it is that you would like to do with your life, and dedication and determination will lead you there. Welcome, Jim Scarpa. These are our four philanthropist investors. Give them a round of applause. Welcome.